Hello everyone. So today I don't want to talk about situation around Ukraine, but first I want to say really a big thank you to Shannon Green. Shannon know what I mean. Shannon, thank you. Thank you, really thank you. So, as I promise, today I want to show you this another option from accordion book. Maybe I put my light here. Okay, this accordion flag accordion book. You will see accordion. So as on previous option, I used to create this book pages cover. I made cover from book pages, but I will have cover from that book what I will use that book pages, and inside of cover was this old vintage pink paper. So I decided to glue this cover onto my book. This rose you will see, it's from Soviet Union time postcard, just fussy cutting from this postcard and glue as a decoration. This label, stenciling label, and glue onto another paper so it's have border. As a decoration here I glue only lace inside. This is from calendar, Ukrainian modern calendar. So I glue it here and here. So it's rose, I like rose, and I decided to glue this picture onto inside of my cover. So this, as you will see, is little bit, this option is little bit different, because it have something like a package here, open page like this, and just because this, it looks like a package now, so I decided used book page and create something like a card, corner card. So it's put here, and here just some I don't know it's neat on this book or not, but I decided glue like corner. So page have something like a wings, so I decorate here, I decorate here. Each page have this corner card, decorate here. And one page have this corner on one side, another page have corner on another side here. So one is here, one is here, and it's like a corner, like a package. So open, all open. Die cutting use Дай, Катень. Лейбл, принтинг лейбл, дай, Катенец. This is from Soviet Union time postcard. So this is another option, and of course this is option number second. So this is option number one, this is option number two, and of course I walk, I will actually think, not exactly think, but walk, I prepare, but not, not decorate this was option number three. So of course when I will made it, I made video about this. So I also want show you something what I will create, what I will made on this last day. So I watch on my computer last news about situation on Ukraine, and just because not exactly nervous, but worried about situation. So I found from I found this book what have gray cover, and it's a music, it was music book. So I used this cover and create some notepad. I will have I will found many school notepad. So I decided to connect this notepad and create this one, because I like this cover. Here I will die cutting this frame, glue onto picture this with this lady and fussy cut, and it's like a decorative element. Here this is stickers, clear stickers, you will see here in this hat. And this is bling stickers. These stickers don't have this bling stickers, so I used bling stickers to connect with this clear stickers. And this dragonfly here. So this white paper was from original. You will see here crazy owl. I just stenciling, and of course used this cosmetics powder to create this owl. Another side of this. So each how this called, I forgot. So have some decorative paper. So this is one, And of course you will see here I used clear stencil. I hope you will see. This is the second paper. Here I used envelope from Eileen McInnes, sent me some time ago, with this Tim Holtz stamps and this flower and crazy birds, because it's crazy owl, so it's crazy birds. Here is another clear stencil, not stencil. You will see. So this is from another envelope. Stickers, clear stickers, flower, and this too, and here also. So this is from envelope what sent me some one many times ago, so I decided just cut and decided to use it here as a decorative paper. So you will see also here clear stickers and here just craft paper. Another part of this envelope, and this is clear stickers. Here is paper bag with clear stickers star and this. This is here, you will see clear stickers. And from calendar, and use the washi tape to masking some edge here. And coffee stain some paper. I will have now two bunch of this paper, because one is only coffee stain, one is coffee stain and stenciling. So I show you this. Hope you will see here. And yes, I used this black and this white powder, cosmetic powder. So some stencil I received on different happy mails, some stencil I will make. So this is looks like silver. This is white. This powder, and this is this black. So you will see like a different. They are. This is much shiny. This is not much shiny. So, and this is the last with dots. So, maybe I will stencil this paper. Maybe not. I don't know, but I will see. So this is that what I want show you on this video. So thank you everyone. Thank you. I don't tell anymore much anymore, but thank you. And to the next video. Bye.